In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a diagonal wipe transition effect in Premiere Pro. To begin, I just added two clips to my timeline that I would like to add this effect to. To get started, go over to the Effects tab and search for the wipe transition. Now scroll down under Transition until you find the regular wipe and drag this wipe transition in between your two clips. If you get this prompt, all you need to do is to hit OK. Now select your transition over here. Now if I scroll past now, you can see that we have added a regular wipe transition effect. But to create a diagonal wipe, scroll over to your effects control over here and select effects control and select any of these arrows on the rectangle to choose the direction you prefer. For example, when I click on the bottom right arrow, it will create a diagonal wipe that goes from the bottom right to the top left corner. Also in the effects control tab, you can actually increase the border width. For example, if I scroll this playhead to the center, I can actually increase the border width and change the color of the border from black to any color I like. I'm going to set it now to white. And that's it guys on how to create this diagonal wipe transition effect in Premiere Pro.